It's been a while since that Thornton's left us, and I tell you, things have never been the same. I often wonder what she's up to. All I know is that's between her and the waves. And let me tell you, those blue eyes have gotten grayer.
Is that Andrew?
All I know is that of all the gin joints and tonic bars out there, this one has its quirks.
Poor dope. He always wanted a yoga ball. Well, in the end, he got himself a yoga ball. What do you think, Mr. Anderson?
My father was Mr. Anderson. Call me Mr. A.
Nice.
This is by far the most beautiful thing I ever filmed. The way it danced that day, I could feel the electricity in the air. Sometimes there is just so much beauty. Sorry. Sorry, where was I?
So much beauty.
Right. I sat there, filming for about 15 minutes until I saw her. I never saw her again, but to me, she was the essence of American beauty.
So, my children, it is settled. Someone must answer the question.
There must be some other way.
There is no other way. Someone among you must answer the one question.
Isn't the answer in the back of the book?
That is not the point. That is not the way. of the journey. It is within your mind. It is with... All right, give up. Now, will any of you volunteer?
I will solve it. Does anyone care to join me?
You have my compass.
And my protractor.
And my axe.
That's not even an axe, it's a sword.
It wasn't even an axe. I should know, I've seen an axe before.
Did you forget your pencil again?
You forgot your pencil again? Did you bring paper? Did you bring your textbook? I'm sure you didn't forget your cell phone. Oh well, let's move on to the next question then.
We'll go with a little Bohemian Rhapsody, guys.
Excellent choice.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
I'm just a cool boy. I need no sympathy. I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo Picaro. Magnifico!
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
That's a TV show, not a movie. We're doing movies this year.
Oh, okay.
Last year was the music video, but it's movies.
We're doing Lord of the Flies? I thought we were doing Castaway.
Hi guys, welcome to the library.
Hi, Evan.
Hello.
This is Source It. You have to make sure that whenever you cite, that you go to Source It. It's the
make a simple reminder to yourself in the full cell phone.
I'll try better.
What kind is it?
It's a Velociparcher.
This is bad. I know, it's Windows 8 bad. Windows 8 running Adobe Flash bad.
Sweet mother of pearl.
This is more frightening than a picture of my sister.
At that speed, would be able to pull out in time?
Just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Just stay back far enough to cover you.
I hope you have the power, but I can't see these dark points.
Be sure the computer can hit it.
Watch yourself. Increase speed, full power.
What about that tower?
You worry about those fighters, I'll worry about the tower.
Busy right now.
Did you manage to seal the exhaust port?
Did you ask me to seal the port?
Good. I can feel your anger.
You're breaking up.
Look out!
Ah!
yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
Hi there, welcome to the library. Site of quiet contemplation, study, reflection. You're walking aggressively. This is a library, you're gonna have to walk softly. Thank you. Hi there, welcome to the library. Welcome, guys. Place of quiet contemplation, self-reflection, study. Arj, I'm talking to you. You're not even saying hello. Don't act like I didn't just meet you for a full semester. It's rude.
It was so long ago.
From now on,
now you're on.
It's just like, yes, boy, it's just like Beggar's Canyon back home on an island, not.
This is more frightening than a date with my sister. That's not what I was supposed to say. This is more frightening than a date with my sister.
Oh my god.
Of your faithful friends who are dear.
What is 1 + 1?
3.
What? 7?
I give up! Oh, please, Lord of the Rings, come and get me!